can't get through. Maybe we can't get through. Maybe we should just go and wait by the car. The car.
I like trains.
Now, son, don't touch that cactus. You're dead to me.
Oh, dear, they are in trouble.
You were seen by no less than 7 muggles.
No? No.
You have risked the exposure of our world.
No.
Not to mention the damage you inflicted on a whomping willow that's been on these grounds since before you were born.
Honestly, Professor Snape.
No.
Silence.
No.
Silence.
No.
Silence.
No.
I assure you that were you in Slytherin and your fate rested with me, the both of you would be on the train home tonight.
Oh?
As it is.
They are not.
It's mcgonaggle. Professor Dumbledore.
Silence, Headmaster. These boys have flouted the decree for the restriction of underage. Silence. As such,
I'm well aware of our bylaws, others, having written quite a few of them myself.
Silence.
As head of Gryffindor House, it is for Professor McGonagall to determine the appropriate action.
We're going to get our stuff then.
Silence.
What are you talking about, Mr. Weasley? You're going to expel us, aren't you?
Silence.
Yes, Mr. Weasley.